Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 54. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 54. We have 8x plus 12, and we want to match it with one of four given options. And what we have to do is make a set of parentheses, find something to put in front of the parentheses and see what's left inside. So what I have to do is see what's in both 8x and in 12, and the answer is 4. Both 8x and 12 are something times 4. So in the parentheses, 4 times what gives me 8x? Well, 4 times 2 gives me the 8, but don't forget I need the x. So 4 times 2x would make an 8x, and then 4 times something would make a positive 12. Well, it would have to be 4 times 3. 4 times 3 does multiply to be 12. So I get an answer of 4 in front of the parentheses and 2x plus 3 inside the parentheses. And if I look at my potential options, option B is a perfect match with a 4 in front of the parentheses and a 2x plus 3 inside the parentheses. So the answer for this problem is option B.